My name is Abigail Muccilli. I'm a junior, and my major is Translational Biomedical Sciences. So it's essentially a lot like a biology degree, but it incorporates a lot of research. So it focuses on combining clinical work with bench work. I decided to study it because I knew right away that I wanted to do research, or at least try it. But I always knew that I wanted to go into medicine, but I didn't feel confident. I'm a first-generation student. I had no idea what I was going for. And Rowan made it very easy, very comfortable. And I just felt like, you know what, I'm just gonna do it. I work in the in vitro side of things, so that is going to be the molecular work. So for me, I get to work in a lab where I get to help treat addiction, which is very close to me. We test novel drugs on different dopamine receptors to see how well the drug is working. And we do it with different doses, different types of drugs, and these drugs are going to hopefully be used to treat neurological disorders like addiction. So we've done a lot of tests, and getting to put your own spin on your work is something that not a lot of people get to do. The translational part is that you're translating this bench work into clinical practice and just being part of it every step of the way. So medicine from beginning to end. Right now, my plan is to go to medical school, but I also could definitely go and just dive right into research. I could also go to graduate school and obtain a PhD. You know, there's a lot of freedom and a lot of choice. And for someone who is interested in multiple facets of medicine and of science, this is a great field for that because you can really explore those different facets and figure out what is best fitting.